So guys, ayan, nagpe-perform tayo ng ano, service interval reset on a BMW. This is automatic transmission BMW and normally the OBD is right there. See the OBD? Just right there. And then what we're going to do now is perform service reset. So we just click that one. And then it is BMW. We just click OK. And then it says wait. And then you will see the if there is changes. So I think that this seems that the service overdue. 8,000 kilometers. So what we're gonna do here is we're gonna reset that one engine. So that is if one, as you see here, if one. So we'll reset SB prognosis is being reset, please wait. And then it says here like 08 20, naging 30,000 na siya, no? So from overdue 8,000, so ngayon na nireset natin is naging 3,000 kilometer na siya. So that is good. Okay, and then we switch on, I mean switch off, and then switch on. We'll see if the thing is coming back on. So it's coming back on like a green light, so that means good. So that's how you reset the service interval on a BMW. So again, it's off, start engine. Okay, that's it. So that's it guys, thank you. So service lights reset, and this is the OBD port here. Oh,
mas responsive siya.
Responsive siya dahil yung pipe niya sa vacuum pipe, yun ang nagpapaano siya kanina.
Kanina sa ito okay naman. Pero nung ginano mo,
pag binirit mo siya, mapapansin mo talaga siya kagad.
Nung una kasi parang dinandahan ko lang. Tapos na ito, binirit ko. Uy, sumisibat.
Responsive siya, malakas. At ano, saka itong ano na, naging 30,000 na siya.
Ano yan?
Yung sa service interval ba?
Ay,
30,000.
Binago mo na.
Oh, before was overdue 8,000.
Ah, kaya siya umiilaw.
Oh. And then, yung cost ng check engine light is swear flaps worn. Iti-text ko sa inyo mamaya.
Okay.
Okay? So, yung engine service light reset, that's all.
May bili ulit nun.
What do you mean? No, we will see if the check engine light coming back on.
Okay.
Okay? So, ayos na?
Test drive ulit?
Oo. So, that's it guys. Ito yung schedule which is tapos na ito. Okay, so ito bukas at saka Wednesday.